But is the pig allowed?
As long as they rent her shoes.
Download the FanDuel Sportsbook app and get a risk-free bet worth up to $1,000.
If you had a pig, Dan, would you let it sleep with you?
Saved by Murray.
We like star power in the booth. Here's the star of the night right here, Henrik Lundqvist. Here's your buddy, Zook.
Yeah, he, don't let that guy screw it.
Oh, my God.
Did I just say
you
that?
You just did. You just did.
This is why I'm not in the booth. I should be in the studio and not do the play-by-play.
Beverage right here, and there's contact coming. You better have a plan B, right? I don't know what he's having. I don't know if he's having a hot dog or something going on, but watch his beer, but watch his reaction. Oh, no! Look at, I told you not to put it up there. He doesn't look like a rookie, but I'm saying that's a rookie mistake.
Holds the line, has a look, and shoots, scores! From. And whose hat is that?
I love it.
Oh, Forsberg. Anton Forsberg threw his hat on the ice.
Well done.
That's awesome.
Way to ring it around. Hall looking to hold the zone. Engvall in support. Where'd it go? Might be caught up in the equipment of somebody. And it looks like Justin Hall is going to retrieve it.
He's still looking around going, I can't figure out where this thing is. There's only so many places it can hide in there. It didn't just disappear.
Yeah, he went to sit down and now he can feel it.
There you go.
It took a while.
It turns out to be a pizza right on the stick of Kiefer Sherwood, and Sherwood's got his seventh goal.
Walsers couldn't exit the zone as it was kept down by D'Angelo. Now Couture with a chance to make a play, but just as he tried to do that, Svechnikov got in the way. Melosh pokes it ahead. Back for Vlasic. That glances off Couture. Down goes D'Angelo. Aho to the far side. Nobody can string two passes together here.
That puck is changing hands more times than I've seen ever.
Back come the Canes with it. Jesper Fast. And out it goes. Dahlin off his stick. Fast forcing it in. Now Vlasic skating to it. Indirect over to Melosh, who gives it back.
Down 1-0, and now they're shorthanded.
Yeah, the Vancouver power play, as you see the the reaction of Radko Gudas. They got no water for him. And
good job by Terry, who comes back to help out, but he loses the puck in the slot. Point-blank save on Gagne, and then Valeno can't convert at the near post.
Oh, yeah, wide open net. Valeno is going to be shaking his head. Here's where Valeno, man, oh, man, he just whips on it. You know, just to punish himself, he had to go grab the iPad and have one more look at it.
Well, thanks for coming.
Tap in, shot, it hit the post, it stayed out! Bounces around and goes wide.
How does that not go in?
It hit the post behind Talbot, came right across the goal line and out.
Off the post, comes back. Carpenter thinks he's got it. No! Duhaime gets back there, right on the goal line.
With the man advantage, a pass, a shot. It's almost in the net, and a miracle save by Mikko Koskinen at the last millisecond.
And it's the back left skate following through that denies that goal.
Across, Thompson shoots, and is it in? It's behind Vomelka. I don't think it crossed.
Well, that stays out. Absolutely great save there by Vomelka. My goodness.
Due to injury, as Schultz fires, that's deflected and stopped. A great pad save by Murray there.
Yeah, he's looking for it. He didn't even know he got a piece of it. Might be caught in his skate boot. And there he's going to fidget it out. You nailed it, buddy. Great eyes to see that he made that stop. I thought it might have went up and over the glass. Wilson can't believe it.
Now it's Kyrou. He sprints in, shoots it off the pad, and near the goal line. It was kept up by the defenseman right in front. Pionk. That was close to the goal line.
I guess it was. Never a bad play. Goes on Pionk's skate, and how does Omri keep this out? What a save!
Last night, Anaheim and Toronto, the shootout. Rickard Rakell has to make it to extend it, doesn't score, then shoots it past Jack Campbell anyway. Campbell says, forget about you. We win. Toronto wins 4-3. They've won 8 of their last 11. Campbell says, forget it.
Stronger was so great at...
Look out, Kyrou. Hit his own man, empty net, and the Jets tie the game. Stasny, after a fluke collision, and Stasny has an empty net.
I mean, look at this stunned group. Everybody's looking to see what the heck just happened here, and how did they collide?
There's the collision. Now Falk's trying to get back. The goalie tries to field the puck. That doesn't go so well. And a huge, huge confidence builder and goal for the Winnipeg Jets here with just over 5 minutes to go in the first.
And got caught. Here's a shot saved by Bobrovsky and then put right through the goal mouth. And it goes in.
What a weird goal this is. A shot from the side of the goal by Appleton, and then the puck goes off the side of the net, goes straight up in the air. Everybody's waving their stick, and it goes off of Blackwell's head. It somehow bounced underneath of him and over the goal line. Boy, you don't see that very often.
The zone. Down low to Gaudreau, back in front, they score! Lindholm on the power play, and it's 3-1 Calgary.
What? Bertuzzo, he slides into his goaltender, trying to take away that pass. Doesn't allow Binnington any opportunity whatsoever.
With Spencer Simmons on the fourth line. Rebound chance in front. Rolled wide, and it deflects into the net. And the Anaheim Ducks have struck first. Not sure how that one ended up banking in.
Rebound is right in front of the watch. You can see Engvall hit it right off of the pads of Jason Spezza. And Campbell's reaction, he has no idea where this thing is.
Throw to the goaltender from the Islanders, who has been unbeatable as far as the Flyers are concerned.
He's beatable there, though, as it goes in from the angle. Claude Giroux just flinging it towards the net. And Sorokin whiffed it. And the Flyers take a 1-0 lead. There's the Jackson jinx working.
Who didn't see that come?
Down by Osterley. Suter beaten to the puck by DeHaan. Gives it away to Fabry. Moves in. Keeps. Robbie Fabry puts the Red Wings on the board.
It's an absolute gift. A brain cramp for DeHaan.
Here we go again. Here we go again as Foligno fumbles it. And Lundestrom has a step. Reaches on Pastrnak and just scores! He just rolled it in between the pads of Tuukka Rask.
And the goaltender Rask has not looked comfortable, John, since he's returned, and he just whips on it.
Need to change players and then send a bouncer. Say quick rebound, Atkinson. He scores!
Well, there's some smart players on the ice in this game, and Claude Giroux makes a really smart play. As advertised, the intentional bouncing shot on Quick. Quick can't handle it, and Atkinson swoops in and buries it.
And he brings it in. Reeves cutting to the net, and it's put on the net! The Rangers score! It looked like it may have been Forsling with the stick out, poking it inadvertently past Spencer Knight. An own goal to put the Rangers on the board to begin. Karabinen, Slavin crunched there by Watts, and on shot score! Shot for the point by Paul, hits something on the way in.
Tony DeAngelo tries to block it, doesn't quite get it. Tony DeAngelo knocks it past his goaltender.
Unrestricted free agent signing in the offseason, broke his jaw. Now the puck bounced behind the goal. Gillies couldn't contain it. Loose puck in front. They score! Jason Spezza.
Gillies makes a mess of this. He loses it in his feet. Now he's got to scramble back into position, and he doesn't get there.
Back to Kaprizov. Kaprizov on the backhand. Centered it. Hartman rings one off the post. They score!
It hits the crossbar first, then goes off of Marc-Andre Fleury. So the Wild got a nice little break there.
Well, the plot thickens here. One goal game, turnover, Carter, he scores! We are tied at two!
Look at Hellebuck, he just was not in a good position to make that play whatsoever. He tried to get back, the puck gets across the goal line.
Whole team in his first game against him. Here's Eller, draws Holtby out, and it's scored!
Holtby got yanked out of his crease, too far, got drifting a little bit, anticipating a shot. That doesn't happen. This is just a different, wacky night.
But the goaltending's been good.
Sharp angle, oh! Trickled in!
I mean, this is just thrown toward the net, and E39. Ugh. An Angora soft goal for Nedeljkovic to give up.
Stars are back in now. Lindell, bottom of the left dot in front. Score! Another one that somehow got through.
There are some cheesy, weak goals going past Nedeljkovic. This is just chopped.
Left circle for Bertuzzi. And off the skates of Lindell and into the net.
There have been some funky goals in the game tonight. This is just a lucky carom.
Hey, this has been a weird night for the goalies, I'll tell you, both ends.
Chicago now with 10 shots on goal, and we've got no score at Ball Arena. Girard trying to make a change, and he did it.
Blocked away. Nemeth got a shin pad on it. Svechnikov thinking about setting it in front. To Niederreiter, they score!
This was a lacrosse goal without it being one. Why do I say that? Watch the Rangers anticipate him going for the lacrosse move. Because they try to seal both posts, and that creates all sorts of room for Niederreiter in front.
Huberdeau behind the net. He thought about it.
and they score.
Sam Bennett wins it for the Panthers. I think he faked that move. Huberdeau did. It might have frozen the Sharks for a moment. Bennett comes in, slams it home.
Trevor Zegras, night after night, has become much-watched TV, whether it's the Sonny Milano flip goal, the cross-style Michigan. Even in warm-up, he is entertaining. He celebrates. He's practicing just about everything. And whatever this is, it's only a matter of time before we can see it in the game.
Here's got it.
He's got it right now. Looks up ice. Got the bank pass.
Oh!
This is going to work!
Unbelievable! How about that geometry?
You think he meant to do it? Let's just go with it. That was too good to be true. I've seen him pass the puck, and he passes it better than that. I know he's got a little smile. I'm not so sure he didn't try to bank it in. I'm not.
Ben ahead. Avs take it away. McCarr trying to send it all the way down the ice. Deflected into the empty net! Kale McCarr threw it off a Blackhawk from the top of the circles in his own zone.
I mean, that was Steph Curry from half court. Look at how high that puck goes.
It goes off a Blackhawks player.
Unbelievable.
Big zone, trying to just chip it ahead. Riding into the corner, and a glass goes down. Dubois rode his man into the corner, and a pane of glass is down. His coil is tied up.
Well, it's two big boys going in there hard. Dubois and Coyle.
That's some renovation right there.
Yeah, just change the window. Bring a new one in.
Hands it off, Kaprizov coming in. Kirill Kaprizov around the net. You know he's dangerous, and he's buzzing here. Look at him go. Kaprizov circling once, circling twice. Still has it, dropped it off. Dumba fires, and it's stopped by Primo, and the Canadiens clear it. Crowd loves that.
What a display of edges, talent, and speed. Wow.
Zibanejad. Zibanejad to Kreider. Score! What a pass! Zibanejad, tape to tape.
I mean, look at that look of disbelief almost, because Zibanejad threaded the needle.
Great read by Aaron Ekblad. Marchman putting the pressure on Theodore. Theodore having trouble. Marchman empty netter. Bingo! Mason Marchman makes it 3-1.
And Billy Husso, we mentioned earlier, Darren, has not lost on home ice this year, has turned in another solid outing tonight.
Yeah, he really has. I mean, he's...
Matthews with a power play goal in St. Louis hits here! And Marner has bumped the power play slump.
Well, I know when they say the monkey off your back, this is Godzilla.
Penguins come again. Einen, here's his drive by Matheson, and it crosses the line. Korpisalo makes the stop, and the puck trickles, and I mean trickles, across the goal line.
Jonas Korpisalo thinks he's got it, and that puck goes in over the line. You're right.
As Sprong plays down the dasher, Ruedel turns. Sprong knifing to the net. He scores!
Goes top shelf, and there's a big collision. And Sprong knocked down his own teammate, Tom Wilson. Look at the power getting around to Ruedel, taking it hard to the net.
Works to the middle, a shot blocked. Zuccarello, Eriksson scores! Just like that, the Wild are right back in it.